Wrestling fans, welcome back to the channel. Today's topic, Drew McIntyre set to make history at WrestleMania. A couple of my videos ago, I reported that Paul Heyman is pushing Drew McIntyre all the way, okay? Brock Lesnar's agreed to put him over. You could clearly see at the Royal Rumble, Brock Lesnar is going to be working well with Drew McIntyre. Let's get into it. Drew McIntyre claimed his match against Brock Lesnar after winning the 2020 Royal Rumble match. A lot of fans are excited for McIntyre and he's about to make history. WrestleVotes brought to our attention that if WWE follows through with their current WrestleMania plans, then they will make him the first superstar in history to headline both a takeover and a WrestleMania event. If the main event at WrestleMania ends up being the WWE Championship match between Drew McIntyre and Brock Lesnar, McIntyre will become the first superstar to headline both a WrestleMania and an NXT TakeOver event. It would be quite an accomplishment, but will Vince McMahon pull the trigger finally with Drew McIntyre? His return to NXT quickly saw him again gain the NXT title. He was able to make a good impression in NXT, but he soon returned to the main roster. Now he's set for the biggest match of his career, April 5th against the Beast, Brock Lesnar. Do you people think it's a good decision for Vince McMahon to pull the trigger right now with Drew McIntyre? Let me know in the comments down below. Hit that bell, share, subscribe.